How are you doing?
Are you alright?
You know her.
I used to go to the school with her.
Sorry?
Same school. She's older than me now. She's just a year older.
Don't wipe your fingers on my hair, Harold,
all right,
please.
Okay. I won't.
Stop it now, stop it.
Okay. It's only got corona on it. Again? No, come on. Before it rains, Margaret.
Oh wow!
Big?
Yeah, motorbike tyres.
The tyre is for motorbike.
Well, they are motorbike. They look like motorbikes. I've never seen a bike like that. Not as big as that.
Mm.
Pretty heavy that, I reckon.
It's suited for him because he's a bit obese.
They are gypsies, aren't they?
By the time we arrive home, it will rain.
Yeah.
Because the sun evaporates the water from the earth and form it into the sky, and then once they form clouds in the sky, and when it becomes heavy, it will drop again. That is what you call the cycling of the water rain.
Right, yeah. These tides, look at them. Mm-hmm. So I've never seen a bat like that. I've seen quite a big fat tides, but not like that. live there, Margaret, what? Would you like to live there?
No, no.
No, just...
I don't think so.
No, someone knocking on the door. No.
Yeah, scary. So why he didn't call you then? My goodness.
It's all right.
He might just don't want to be interrupted.
Probably never noticed. Just get home now, don't like rain. Walking in rain. He's been to Gary's.
Yeah, I can imagine, yeah. He's been there.
I don't talk to him, it's just... Crazy, it's just good work.
Well, it might just like visiting Gary,
yeah,
just to show to approve that he looks after for Gary,
yeah,
and then he can claim for benefits the job to look after for Gary. And is it his mom or his sister that is invalid? Graham.
No, no, there's nothing wrong with it, it's mum's dad. Just on the road, mate.
Because I thought he looks after one of his family.
Mom.
His mom.
Yeah, she's died.
Died already.
Mm. He lives, he's got his own house. A flat. House and flat, isn't it? It's just got the mum's.
You know what? Can you put your jumper on top of your head?
I've got time. Can't you just get home? Just
keep walking. No, of course you have time.
Oh, I love it. I've got colours. I change when I get home.
But your head will get wet.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, love. It will cause cold.
Does it? Rain cause cold?
Yeah, of course it will. That's what we do in the Philippines. Yeah, we cover our head.
It's strong as that. I can't catch a call off rain.
I don't like cars like that. It's a nuisance.
Yeah.
Just in our guard, hello. Wait a minute.